How many legs does a centipede got? I don't really know, but I think it's quite a lot. He doesn't need socks and he doesn't need shoes, but imagine if he had to wear Wellington boots. Oh, oh, I don't really mind if I'm at the front or down behind, 'cause every set of legs has a part to play. Come on, little centipede. Come on, little centipede. Come on, little centipede. Come and play. Well, his legs go up and his legs go down, and they all work together to carry him around. And if one gets a blister, then I haven't got a doubt that the others all try to help him out. Oh, oh, I don't really mind if I'm at the front or down behind, 'cause every set of legs has a part to play. Come on, little centipede. Come on, little centipede. Come on, little centipede. Come and play. Well, God made the centipede in you and me, and it makes him happy when we agree. We're part of a body with a part to play. Let's remember that today. Oh, oh, I don't really mind if I'm at the front or down behind, 'cause every set of legs has a part to play. So come on, little centipede. Come on, little centipede. Come on, little centipede. Come and play. Oh, oh, I don't really mind if I'm at the front or down behind, 'cause every set of legs has a part to play. Come on, little centipede. Come on, little centipede. Come on, little centipede. Come and play. 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 Come and play.